to the middle a bit, we'll turn down Kilbrack. This is where the cars are. Sorry? We should have done, couldn't we? I think it's through this little cut through here. On this one, Linda. On this sign. Careful. Thank you very much.
Lovely
morning. It's it, isn't it? That's one. So the next one's on a pay point.
Next one's where?
On a pain point, back of the notice for a pay point, 56 metres.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this one is slightly less. Here's a pay point for the car park. Yeah? Be, I would say it's the one that's closest. Yeah. tree notes. Grab it home.
Get it from
Mark and Connor. If I get it from Mark and Connor, they pay for me, they pay for my room as well. I get points for them getting the skirts at the hotel. So I get points for that.
Okay.
Alright, so there is one more up here by the library gate.
Right.
On the junction of the road or the path. Those are by the toilets. You just get that one and then head back down to the common. Well, I've got loads on the common. There are. Okay. So that's the right way line. So there are a few coming across. I tried that one.
Right.
So that's the bottom end of the right way line. This is by up the avenue.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we could do the ones at the end of the avenue and just grab those.
Well, you might as well go out down this way and go down Common Line, right?
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
It's a bit quieter, isn't it? You want to go up to the loo one to.
Well, otherwise, we'd need to go down. We'll do the loo ones. We could cut down the main road. Or not. No?
No, I think you'd probably still be quicker. Okay. It's quieter as well, isn't it?
Okay. So we'll go for this one next. It's called No Exit, so that's easy enough, isn't it? We wait here, I'll go get it. Right.